First, let's draw a pair of rectangles. That's the ones with back covers, the pages, and the binding.
There, books.